I'm Linda Mume in West Modesto, where Modesto police are investigating the shooting death of a 13-year-old girl who just got out of school for the summer break last week, as well as her 15-year-old brother who was shot and injured, but I understand is back home today. You can see behind me, police have placed their video surveillance vehicle here to keep everyone safe in the neighborhood and keep a watchful eye. Friends and family are also dropping off flowers and lighting candles next to a photograph of the 13-year-old girl outside of the home here. Coming up tonight at 4 and 5 o'clock, why police are urging neighbors to come forward with information.